The River State government on Sunday released the 22 workers of Exxon Mobil who were arrested for allegedly violating the state executive order restricting movement in the state. The state's Attorney General and Commissioner for Justice said the Exxon Mobil staff were released without charges. The commissioner said the state government would no longer press charges against them. Details in our subsequent bulletin.